champion, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Rob Holland. Rob Holland, pulling back on the stick, the aircraft, climbing. This is a one-of-a-kind aircraft. This is the MX-2RH, specifically designed for this pilot. Look at this, the double hammerhead. Woo, all the way around. Here we go. Don't take your eyes off this airplane. The action never stops. Rob is going to push all the way to the top. Watch now as he comes across. Rolling the aircraft. Watch this, ladies and gentlemen. This aircraft kind of slows down a little bit. Look, that's about as slow as Rob's going to go today. Well, I take that back. We're going to go a little slow before it's all up here. Look at that. Pushing negative G's once again as he points that nose up. If you've ever gone over a hill at about 80, 90 miles an hour, that's a little bit about how that feels right there. Right off to your left, pulls back on the stick, the black and red, MX-RH. Look at that. In a knife edge, holding. Watch now as the tail comes in. Look at that, ladies and gentlemen. It's a frisbee. Ladies and gentlemen, there's no one that does that. He spun the aircraft around the vertical axis. How do you do that? Unbelievable. Now Rob's upside down. Rob likes to fly upside down a lot. If you've ever seen pictures of Rob, most of the time he's upside down. Again, negative G's. Trying to throw him on the top of the cockpit as he pulls straight up. Now the airspeed gets the lead off. There's the rudder. Down the 45-degree line. Here he comes. Hesitation rolls. Rolls him all the way around. Again, this aircraft has a roll rate of 500 degrees per second. You're going to be right. 500 degrees per second. Watch now as Rob pulls back. The aircraft again once right up in the blue. And it's coming across the top. Nose over tail. Tail over nose. Rob walks to the right this time. Watch this. He's going to roll the aircraft on the vertical up line. Still going. Now, how about a little tumble at the top? Rolling. Still rolling. Now the 45-degree line. There we go. Upside down. Right side. Rob Holland. Passing it right down towards the ground. Right back up again. Again, rolling on the vertical up line. Keep an eye on the aircraft as it begins to slow down. Look at this. Ow! Look at how you do that. Pull that tail all the way across the top. G-forces that pilots will experience today. Rob's going to move, and then the vehicle's going to, on him, it's going to feel like 9 G's. I kid you not, that's 9 times the force of gravity. As we get the vertical tumble. Coming straight back down. Flying down the top, right out of the time. Rob's really got the MX-RH really wound up. Now watch this. Around he goes. Again, there's that 500-degree roll rate. Pushing a little negative G's right there as he comes across the top. Look at that! Completely flips the aircraft all the way to the ground. You've heard of micro loops. That's ridiculous. Here he comes, back down. Right back down on the deck. Get ready, he's going to pull back on that stick, and quickly, right back up into the sky. Now watch as he takes the aircraft, rolls it around again, holding it on the prop. Look at this, right there, that's the Cobra maneuver. That's like feeling 9 G's pushing on your body. It's like hitting the brakes in the sky. Rob Holland, ladies and gentlemen. Sky, Rob's dedication. Thank you, Rob. Look up, we've got part two coming up next. Rob Holland high into the right. He's getting ready to accelerate towards the ground at 300 miles an hour. And you're going to see the incredible roll rate of the MX2 R8. I'm not kidding. 500 degrees per second. Here he comes, ladies and gentlemen, Rob Holland. How do you keep your head on your shoulder? Right down at Show Center, pulling on the stick. We're going to get some vertical rolls on the way up. Still going. Look at the energy in the MXRH as he comes across the top. Still going, finally. Oh, wow. Then she runs out. Points that nose down, snaps the aircraft on those down. Look at that. Look at the flat spin. Still spinning, still going. Rob Holland, ladies and gentlemen. Rob Holland started flying in 1992 and has missed over 1,500 hours of flight time in over 180 different aircraft. Look at that, ladies and gentlemen. Tumbling across the sky, the inside tumble. I don't think Rob knows the meaning of spring weather. Look at this. Now Rob will set up for what he calls the Leo Roll. This is a tribute to Leo Rabenslanger. An incredible air show performer. Watch this. You're going to get an outside snap to the left, a three-quarter roll to the right, three-quarter outside snap to the left, right roll and a half. Talk about some incredible precision. Negative G's again as he pushes up. And the straps hold him in his chair. Now we're getting ready for the typhoon tumble. Watch this. Tumbling aircraft all the way around. Look out of the sky. Points the nose down. Get some rolls on the 45-degree down line. There we go. Now we're setting up for the call of the Nivek. Well, that's Kevin spelled backwards. Watch it. Oh, my goodness. Snap the aircraft on the vertical upright. Kick the tail underneath. All the way around. Flat. Look at that. He's gone so slow, the smoke was going faster than he was. Now, after the light comes out, he's going to do a swirl turn. He pulls on the aircraft again, right back up into the sky. There's the snaps on the vertical upline. Across the top. Watch this. On the side. Flip the aircraft. Roll it back up again. Again, the wings producing no lift. That's pure engine power. Right there, ladies and gentlemen. Rolling the aircraft. Holding it on its tail. Look at that. Oh my gosh. How does he do it? He practices. You saw the right side up frisbee. Let's do the frisbee upside down this time, Rob. Let's do it. The frisbee. Here we go. One more time. But this time we're going to do it inverted. Here we go. Woo-hoo-hoo. Look at that. Ladies and gentlemen, the only whatever in the world that can do that in the right area, Mr. Rob Holland. Now, let's get a little 3D look at the tumble tower as he's climbing up away from us. Watch now as he pulls up, straight up. Airspeed begins to bleed off. Now watch this, he flips the aircraft around. He's gonna suck the tail up underneath and go into a hover. Watch this. You're not looking at an RC, ladies and gentlemen. You're seeing a real airplane up there. Look at that. He's hanging on the prop. Holy MXRH right there in the sky. Unbelievable. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Rob Holland and the Hummer. He's a 2019 winner of the Eric Mueller Trophy. He's a five-time world freestyle aerobatic champion, 10-time United States aerobatic champion, 11-time U.S. national freestyle aerobatic champion. And you can see why. Here he comes from your right. Pull the double knife edge pass. Watch as he comes on the net. Pulls up. There's knife edge there. One more time. Now, normally people land an airplane with what we call a base, downwind, base, and flight. Well, Rob is setting up for a landing right now. Believe it or not. This is not what you call your normal approach to landing, but Rob's not a normal pilot either. As he goes into a flat spin, look at this. I'm not kidding. He's really coming down to land. Not too many people do it with a flat spin, though. Not successfully, anyway. Watch now. See, he'll get ready to touch down the runway. He's got a little speed there. So let's use a little extra speed. What do you say, Rob? There we go. Look at that. A roll. High hard landing. Just a few feet above the ground. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Rob Holland. Well, I'd like to thank the sponsors, Remount Watches, Champion Aerospace.